Welcome to the city where you were born. You are angry at Fontaine, yes? Now you know the truth. You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him. You have saved many of my little ones. I owe you a debt. While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete, but he can still pull some very unpleasant strings.
Didn't he just win 250? Did somebody give it to him? So, Frosty did give it to him. So there is a bug there. I'll just take the 1,000 he gave me and not bitch. I'll let the dev know that there's something wrong. Save yourself from Fontaine.
He's the one who saved me.
Mom and Tenabom said he'll help us.
Okay.
There he is. The one who will save us all.
I like him.
They like me. I take bribes too, P. I wasn't bribed. Bye. What? Hello? You're not going to let me through? Is it not gonna let me? I'm confused. It's not letting me. Alright, something's wrong with the door. I'll be back. I'm gonna go on a quick break. Everybody hang tight. I will leave you with some music. Here, have Ryu's theme from Street Fighter. I'll be back. Everybody get up. Grab a drink. Grab something to eat if you are remaining here with me. I would appreciate that you guys stay healthy. Get up and stretch. If you've been sitting here the whole time like I have, I really suggest you get up and don't neglect your health. So do that. I'll be back shortly, and we will continue until we finish BioShock. No! Hi, chat. I'm here, chat. Ooh, doo, doo. I hope everybody got up. I hope everybody stretched. I hope everybody got a drink. If you didn't, I'll be disappointed. Very disappointed. Just give me one more second. All right, let's go. I laid in bed, peace, sorry, I'm too tired to move. All right, you know what, I'll let it go this time. I'll let it go this time, but next time, when I say get up and get a drink, you get up and get a drink if you know what's good for you. I went and got some more Coke, also a Coca-Cola. I get it. Cocaine, I understand the joke. I get the humor. I get the humor there. I do understand. Oh, you're gonna take me. I guess I jumped the gun a little bit. Scorpions are annoying bitches. They climb on the ceilings and drop down on you. Yeah, I mean they do.
Who's he?
Actually, odds are, chat, there's a scorpion on the ceiling right above you right now, waiting to drop down on you. I guarantee at least one of you, no, at least 10 of you looked up. At least 10. Body's red cum. Ah! A dead cat! Ah! Absolutely, offensive. Damn it, Frosty. Don't make light of this situation. Oh no, Babushka, no.
But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy. Would you kindly?
Well, that's a dick move. He lured my max cell. I gotta save you, friend.
But it ain't that stubborn.
I've gotta save you, friendo. This is gonna suck. Ooh! Ooh, I'm real low health. Did I get him? I did. Excuse? I didn't realize, hey, we're right here. That's funny. Yes! I'm saving you.
I've seen such terrible things.
Thank you.
And done worse myself.
Thank you
for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out.
Nope.
I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
You fucking twat. Quick, hack it, P. Down, left, up, right. This one. Okay, now we gotta go Up. Up. It juked us. There's no way I can recover from this. Oh well. Oh well. I can do this. Only one. What hell is it? I really just despise these ones because they're so difficult. It juked me. You son of a bitch. Damn. My med kits aren't doing as much as I'd like. I should probably switch back to that perk, but I don't know, man. That's a juke. Hello? That's some bull. Speed run this shit. I wanted to say something about the song, Jane, but it is a very serious moment. I did not want to make light of the situation. This is not a situation to joke about. I don't know you don't understand that, fucking mudkip. But this is a very dire situation. Puffer skip. I'm unable to right now.
Welcome to the circus of value.
The circus of value. Fucking dickhead. Why is he not dying? You investigation is truly our marvel modern engineering, and you'll need fewer raw materials to make what you want. That's kind of useful. I have the full collection of Sherlock Holmes that my uncle gave me. Were you talking the books? Like the stories, or are you talking, can I knock him down so he's, can I throw him into the water so he's not on fire anymore?
I knew there was something.
Guess not.
That. Always dig this when we switch on, always.
Oh wait, I think I did. Hey, he's not on fire anymore. I'm a genius. I can't believe I just did that. You dick.
We can see you, you know.
You're busted. My new friends will catch up with you soon. Kid, have to make it quick.
Got it. I wanted to make sure I didn't miss there. My buddy still alive? Hey, he is. What's up, pal? Okay. They can use the health things too? How come I never noticed that until now? That's pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty cool. Don't touch those. Buddy! Friend? No! Hey, you cleared the way for me though. Good going, buddy. Good going, buddy. You made it safe. You made it safe. Fuck. Not quite as safe as I was hoping. What? Oh, I thought that was a gun. Bird looking fucking stop. No problem, Solomon. You take care. I've dropped my phone on my face way too many times to count, man. I know how it is. Not fun.
By Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was also beautiful.
Take that, though. Oh, right, I have, right. I have too many of those.
What do you take me for? Some kind of mental incompetent? We tossed Mother Goose's roost the moment she decided to grow a conscience. You won't find nothing here, kid, except maybe her memories. And trust me on this. Get along.
I'll pass. No? Do I need the key? I guess I need the key. Oh shit, water. Right. That's totally a thing. Right, that's totally a thing. Whoops. Is Chipotle that good? Why does it seem so loved? Because Americans are very low standard when it comes to- And that's no offense to Americans. And it's not all Americans. I have a ton of friends in America, like Lubu. You guys know Lubu. He is a fantastic chef. The general average American is very low standard when it comes to food. No offense, but like, let's be honest. The general average American. Shit me, man. That, you need to be perfect on that. That is so insane to me. Wait, I want to see something. Like, you see how it's like, it almost forces you to go so fast. Didn't even have what I wanted. I was looking for some sort of key, and it didn't even have it. Tell me I'm supposed to shoot this thing. Tell me I was supposed to hit this thing the whole time. All that, 5 health packs, and that fucking puzzle. Bro, she's resilient AF. What? Hello? Die, please? Are you a mini boss? Stop. Get away from that health fucking thing. I really should go switch to the grenade launcher and use these proximities. They make very average Mexican. Like, they're definitely not like low rate Mexican, like a, I don't know, like Taco Bell, you know what I mean? Taco Bell's so kind of, it's Americanized Mexican, but oh god. It's we have something very similar in Canada to Chipotle called Qdoba, and that's basically that's spelled Q-D-O-B-A. Qdoba. That's our kind of Chipotle, but. You have a little girl with you or no? You do. Damn it. Why do you make me do this? Oh. Oh. Damn it. Well, that's because you live in the jungle, Shauna. But, and it's not by any means a big chain either. It's definitely, what's Canadian food like? Well, I mean,
thank you.
What do you mean Canadian food, right? Like, we have a lot of the same restaurants as you guys, right? When I say American food is much lower standard, I didn't mean American food, I meant Americans in general. I mean, like, if you were to put an American, a European, a Russian, a Brazilian, a Greek, a Canadian, all in a kitchen to make a home-cooked meal, the American would, and say these are not, these are just your average everyday people with all of the same general, with all the same general idea of what they consider good food, the American's probably gonna have the lesser of the bunch. When it comes to actual good food. Canadian here, maple syrup sucks? Well, yeah, I don't mind maple syrup. It's a personal preference thing, honestly. I don't mind it. I like it with some things. See, I'm a huge fan of sweet and savory. So, like, if I'm gonna have, like, eggs and bacon, I'll totally have maple syrup on both of them. Because, like, I don't know, I'm a huge fan of sweet and savory stuff. Like, maple bacon is dope. I like maple. Oh, this is open. Oh. I don't know the fucking code, I'm gonna die. Is that the code? Is the code I'm going to die? Hello? We gotta hack this thing. Nah, we'll go this way instead. Thanks, Tiger Monkey. It's, thanks.
She will do.
Thanks. Where was I supposed to find that? I'm curious.
To save the world entire. I made a place for the children here, but it is you who are their savior. Will you stop here? Or will you deliver them from this terrible city at long last?
It was in an audio log? Oh, fuck that. I don't listen to that shit, fam. Fuck. Oh, I just drank that shit? Ball, fuck.
Yes, the compound is taking hold. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone, but there will certainly be side effects.
Oh, I can't switch? Huh.
To fully remove the effect.
Good. Now go find Suchan's lab in Octopus Week. In there, no doubt there will be more of this lot 192.
Drunk. The fuck? My shit should- ah, it's frozen. That's cool. That's cool. That's pretty neato. That's a cute thing that they did. That is a cute thing they did. Good now, you chill, fam? Come on. Come on, bruh. We'll try. It expects me to just find a down one. I'm not fucking with this, dog. No way. No way, no how. That's basically entirely luck. Like, you can't react to that. You can't react to that in time. Hey, don't call me worthless. Fuck you. Wow. Oh, it switched. It switched on me, dog. Open! Oh fuck, they see me! They had no chance. The enemies are all triggering. That's what they were. They totally were. We got Electro Bolt, not bad, not bad. So this lot 192 is like switching all my abilities without my fucking consent. I'm not consenting to this, and it's doing it anyway. One moment! My phone went off and it's important. So let me go ahead and tend to that. Pee, but pay attention to me! I will not. But pee, pay attention to me. Ooh, there's a thing in there, and I kinda want it. I don't know what it is, but I want it. Oh, hey. You fight. You go get him. You go get him. What? Hello? Stop attacking me. What did I say? I'm your master.
Come on, come on.
I want it.
Hey McGizzy. Hey McGizzy, thanks for 10 months, man. I appreciate that, McGizzy, thanks. Hey, it's me, McGizzy. Hey, it's me, McGizzy.
I'm on fire. Thank you, McGizzy. I'm gonna give you that, thing. Give me one sec. Hey, we out of here. Let's go.
Hey, McGizzy, good luck on the slots, man. Hey, good luck on the slots, McGizzy.
Oh. 2000 cc from a gizzy. Okay. Okay. All you gotta do is find yourself another bottle and you're good on a 192 shit, fam. Yo, yo, my man Tiger Monkey knows all about drugs. He knows all about the drug game. Hey, I'm going through withdrawals. Anybody got any of that fucking 192? Please, hook me up. I'll suck your dick. Of course I get hypnotized Big Daddy, the one thing that's probably not gonna help me right now.
Hey,
oh, what you know. Does it switch based on distance or does it switch based on, oh, go. Insect swarm, my jam. My jam. But his little girl. Where's little girl? What? No. Hello? That's the only reason I did that. That's the only reason I did that. Come here, bruh. Oh, I hear her. Oh no, she was bringing me the gift. Oh, come on, bruh. Yes, switch it. Cyclone trap. Cyclone trap. I've never used this one, but cyclone trap. Oh, fuck it. Where's my gifts?
Engineer your
plasmids
in the
same way. You'll just have to make do with what you have. God damn. Die already. But I can't use this? Yeah, I can't use that. Follow me.
Oh,
I'm going the wrong way. Ooh.
I'm sorry, folks. Heretic! Thief!
Oh, Lord. Is it a clutch first aid, fam? Which is no longer gonna help me because I goofed. Dude! Hey, at least we got that checkpoint though, fam. Nothing could possibly go wrong here. Dude, I'm just speedrunning this shit at this point. I don't like this switching shit. No, I guess not. Is this it? No. Oh. We in there. Yeah, we got our stuff back.
Now you are having freedom. Suchan's drugs should have no hold on you. Take the bathysphere to Point Prometheus. It is time for this matter to be settled.
You know what? Not gonna lie, I'm gonna miss it because I kind of like that ice one. I kind of like that ice blast thing, but you know. Y'all have a good night. Take care, Tiger Monkey. Thanks for the help, pal, and thank you for the sub. I really do appreciate that. We're good. Fuck it! So dodge that camera. Ooh, I was caught on something. Slayer the guy knows I won't. Slayer the guy knows me all too well.
Oh shit.
I know.
Ooh.
But laying all your chips on Mother Goose, it's not like you never been double crossed before. You know what I'm saying? Off at the Point Prometheus. We'll discuss this like men. You, me, the submarine topside, and more enemies than you can possibly imagine.
Point Prometheus. What? Arcadia? No. So we're almost done. Second last area. So let me finish one thing real quick. Ha! 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 It was all just a big ploy. Whoa, he's big. He's strong. But he's strong as hell.
What is this you wait for? Go and get this idiot.
Phone. Use. No? Okay. Well,
with him.
I guess I should probably go, huh?
The mob's right behind me. I don't even want to see him walk.
I need a goon. I need a goon. I need a real goon to help me out. Good. You're mine now. The speed run continues.
Last chance, kid. You pack it in now, and I'll leave this dump for you and proud profit.
Son of a bitch.
And Raptor's a fish tank.
Find a big daddy on Search's body. I would suggest you to be finding a dead one.
Suit control, big daddy, let's go.
That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting big jets. The only way to get through that door contain went through is to have a little.
You need me to stab a fool, huh? You need me to stab a fool, huh? You need me to stab a fool? I will fucking cut you, okay? I will fucking cut you. That's what Pablo taught me. That's how he taught me to deal with my problems. What do I have to do now? Smell like a big daddy, sound like a big daddy, look like a big daddy. Hitting me? Fucking with me? Another fetch quest? Can't be serious. Find three big daddy pheromone samples. What a piss take.
You'll have to gather three pheromones here so that you smell disgusting. Just like a big daddy.
Jesus! Christ almighty! Hey mods, are questions allowed here? I mean, yeah. I mean, as long as it's not already answered in the frequently asked questions below the stream, then yeah. Questions are perfectly fine. Weapon upgrade, crossbow.
Where do you think you're going? You need to become a big daddy before you are able to draw out the little ones.
Right. Okay. I'll work on it. I'll work on it. Should, yeah, I guess we kind of should, huh? Help me, bud. Okay, so I am supposed to go probably in this way. Oh no, this is the same fucking way. Then how the fuck does it expect me to get past? How is he gonna get to me? You gonna come this way? He's gotta get to me somehow. Oh, I just had to crawl through that fucking window? This isn't good. I will tell you, this is not good. Ladies and gentlemen, I am dead. I knew it. I had no idea I was supposed to just crawl through. That is no good. That is no fucking good. Well, at least he's dead again. Now it's just gonna take a few more shots and, bees. What's the matter, Mary?
I'm ready for dream time, Mr. B.
Mr. B, I gotta think. I'm gonna die again, but like I'm gonna need to just... Will I die?